Alrighty then, let's get this started. I'm gonna see if it's a 6 out of 10 like Nova said or otherwise. Come on, you're so slow.
You cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shots!
No.
You guys missed some. I was gonna say, did he give up already?
Does his strength have no end? Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing! Once more, and his might will be broken!
Again! And we break his grim hold over Shore's realm and redeem it for eternity!
Ow, 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 ouch. It's a good thing I'm invincible. That might be smart. Well, this is a problem. I remember this happened before, so unfortunately there's no other option but to... I guess it just doesn't like how tall I am or something. Okay, now I can see things. Ah, this is the worst timing ever! I can't see anything! Ah! I never have to go Psycho Crusher. Okay, let's try this again. Clearly not having a whole lot of health is a bad thing in this. Okay, I gotta do this again. All right, then. Stomach acid comes up. That was lucky. Hey, streetlights! Alright then, let's try something a little different while we're in here. I know I can't stay still. Alrighty then. Where is... Ow, ow. That got it! Alright, so that spell doesn't seem to do any damage to him. Head over to Bed of Chaos Land here. Oh, wait! Ow, 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 ow! Okay, don't have time for you, don't have time for you. That was kind of neat. Those things hurt. Guess it makes sense though, since they are meteors. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, I'd already moved. Oh, there it is. Alright, so the acid comes up every time you hit one of those. And you cannot stay still, otherwise those meteors drop right on your head. And if it cycles, I don't know if it randomly cycles, but if it cycles normally, then that means it's going to be around here. Yeah, it is. I guess I didn't hit it in time or something. Try something with a little more oomph to it. Yeah, like that. Oh wait, no! Ah! You're not Grigori! Okay. I should be fine. Can't really see what's lighting me on fire. I mean, those oil pools, but they're not on fire. Oh, is he killing them? Oh, he's killing them for me. Ah, jeez. Okay, so that's what's going on. Wonder if just using the regular... No, that doesn't work. I love that spell. Oh dear. Oh, I'm so not gonna make this. Do I still have T? No, it's off. Okay. Weird. Oh, okay, yeah. I forgot. One of the patches was that the, dropped a, what was it? A shout buff on this part. Okay, so I don't actually have to go talk to them. Oh lord, what part is it gonna vanish? Okay. Okay, that killed me pretty handily. I guess I probably should have just stood around. Gotta wonder if the air blast, since it has a push effect on it, will actually have the same effect as Unrelenting Force. No. Would have been too easy. Ah, I had the wrong one equipped! Ah. Ooh. Okay, gotta remember to actually switch to the right ones. I gotta say, this is really tense. Like, it might not be the most visually impressive thing due to the fact that the effects kind of just appear, I guess. Like, the fire effects are just a real small indication of oil on the ground, and the... And, oh hey, that actually is changed! But, yeah, it used to be that, or it should be that when he uses the force shot that the... parts of the environment should just fall off or something. I don't know if that's possible, but... Alright, nothing to do here. Oh, jeez. Oh, can I even make it across that? Barely. Okay. How big is this? Ooh. Alright, so avoid the ice spikes. Alright, I guess I did get them all. That's all three up, so... If I remember correctly... Ah! Too slow on the draw. And then I go flying. Doesn't help that I can barely see those rocks, but I'm pretty sure that's just my EMB or something. Ah! Am I alright? No, I'm dead. That's interesting. Alright, so that just tells me... I wonder if that'll actually hurt him. No, it'll just... Oh, it didn't go through him, but it didn't hurt him. I'm gonna have to turn the EMB off to actually see this. Doesn't look bad! Come on. Ah, I missed it again. I got one. I got another one. I have no idea how many of these I'm supposed to put into him. Another one? That's what, three now? Path thinks it's a little weird, but I guess that's just because this is all just a bunch of rocks stuck together. Oh, hey, there's another one. Whoa. I didn't catch it in time. Got it on that one. And you know what? I should probably... Oh, I guess that's why the NB was blocking those fire effects for whatever reason. Did I hit? Oh, I hit both of those! What's going on? Alright, sensitive bits time! Come on! There, there's one, and then I fall down and die. And I'm back here all the way again. Oh well. Oh, I gotta learn to quick save more often. I'm not used to it. To this time, I'm still used to console Skyrim, which auto-saved all the time for me, and I didn't have any trouble with it. Thank you. I do gotta say, I love how his echoes come down, and as soon as they do, he blasts them for me. Such a kind world eater. I guess I gotta hit him with the full thing instead of just part of it. Okay, that's how far this travels. Not far enough that I can hit him on the other side of him, but... far enough that I can hit him as they're rounding around him. I think there was, what, one more just hanging around over here? By the actual statues. Yeah, there they are. There we go, that got it. Okay, I guess I can't put those out. The new crystal effects are actually really cool. Probably cast this again. That got him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, that's... yeah, that's a little problematic. Where it spawns you, there's not a lot of room to move. And the pathing on his back is kind of difficult. Especially if you end up in a bad spot. Okay, got that one. I don't know how many of these I'm supposed to hit. I think my best estimate is a bunch. I love the music, though. There it is. I missed on that one. Ah, got me. I gotta cast something that's a little faster than that. That'll do it. Drop some meteors on him of my own. Yeah, those things hit really, really hard. They're also really, really difficult to avoid. Or if you just stand still like that. That's nice. Yeah, no, I'm not trying to get frustrated with this, but yeah, the pathing on these spines and bits is really, really wonky, and it makes it almost impossible to dodge those things. Especially if they decide that they want to come down on top of your head. It'd be nice if I could, like, blow the meteors back with unrelenting force or something, but... as far as I can tell, no, I cannot. Yeah, and they keep on falling on top of my head like that. Again, I guess she has kind of a big head, so... Ah! No, 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 wrong one. That froze it. Tried to do too many things at once and the game freaked out.